Okay, so I've already uploaded a video of what I called some object cloaking, which clearly is. So what I said I would do would be a screen record of the actual object that is probably approximately 200 feet off the ground, and it's right above the lamppost for the nuclear power station, that's probably about 150 or 200 meters away. So, there we go. I'll zoom in. Show you what I recorded. This object was a bright white star looking object that was extremely low. I'd already noticed it, so I thought I'd record it because it looked really interesting. I'll put this as close to that solid object to the right so you can gauge its movements. Now at this point, this is where it totally disappeared from sight, from the eye. Now, to me, this looks like it's absolutely gone into nowhere. But as strange things have been happening, I just carried on recording. This is me just moving the camera around because obviously I'm totally blind to what's in front of me. But whilst playing back, it's pretty obvious that there is something that has been stationary for over 5 minutes in the same position in blowing winds with structure hovering right in front of my eyes. So, that's it. That's whatever it was. In fact, go right back to the start. There is also something to the top right of it. Right there. Anyway, there, whatever that is, looks to be connected to that. also has some structure, some sort. There, right there. What is that? It's changing in. So that. Right in front of my eyes. And then obviously just. Disappearing. Oh well. With the same two other lights. Yeah, sort of. I mean, it's identical. It's not even moved. It's still there. Totally. Not made 5 minutes. So, yeah. So, that's the edit I've got. That's some pretty weird stuff for me. And it has shown structure twice. So, it's those are things that I know we don't own. Personally, I know that we're not capable of those sort of aerial actions at all. You know, and why we do it over nuclear facilities is just beyond me. You know, at levels that they were. It was just really interesting. So, you know, any thoughts that anyone's got, you know, please, you know, let me know your thoughts. Well, thanks.